conversation that we're about to have never happened.
Welcome to the Central African Republic, the magnet for men with hidden agendas. I am a respectable Danish journalist. My plan, to get a suitcase full of blood diamonds. I am talking about a life as an African diplomat.
Reason to travel to a diamond-producing country in Africa is a very, very valuable piece of kit.
The Swiss Army knife of contracts.
You can travel with $10 million in cash. You don't even have to go through customs.
That sounds nice.
You can really have fun in Africa.
Yeah.
They are always very greedy. Here is the envelope of happiness. I really have a very powerful feeling now.
It is a dangerous place, but I will do my best to accomplish my mission.
If the government finds out, they will come after me.
They pretend to be your friends, but
the best that you can hope for is that you end up dead in a ditch in Africa.
They also do that to diplomats?
Everybody.
I am in a pretty desperate situation here.
Don't be too much chicken.
If you can mix business and politics, wonderful things can happen.